Hi guys, for today's video is I'm going to show you how I bandage a person who accidentally accident his own wrist. Now, if you see this person who accidentally accident, the first thing that I can do is bandaging his own wrist. Now, it's because we are so far in the hospital, I get a piece of carton to make and use for first aid his own wrist. Now we are going to bandaging. First of all, you can put this carton in his palm, then bandage. Relax. And now, after I bandage this his own wrist, this is it.